Weekend confession. My man. Mr. Loverman told me about this young lady he met about 2 months ago. And she likes to do background checks on people. Wait, background checks? So how old is this woman? She in her 30s. Dirty 30s. Okay. Say, why'd you do a background check on you? He said, you know how them young people are. They can't wait for people to tell them they want shit right here and now. They can't wait. They got to have the information right now in their face. So here we, like I said, 2 months in, she drilling this nigga for all these damn questions and shit. And then after all these questions and interviews, this nigga don't even like interviews. That's why he got his own business. He answered all his women's questions and whatever. And she break up with him. Not that they really was together. But, like, bitch, I just laid everything out. You did a background check on me. I don't even know how you fucking did that shit. You know, you must have been snooping around my motherfucking house. This nigga was mad. I said, is the bitch still living? He said, she made it out the house so fine. I said, background check. He said, yeah. He said, the young women like me. That's what he said. But they always want, they don't want to wait for me to just naturally tell them about me. That's what he said. And I'm like, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I don't know. I don't have that problem. I'm married. I don't have a fucking problem. That's what they fucking do. but I know dirty 30s and think they grown 20s do goofy shit like that. They meet somebody, they gotta run a background check on them, and they think it's okay. Like we not down with that shit. Like, wait, bitch. You can't wait. You can't get to know a motherfucker. You rushing through these fucking relationships like a fucking video game. That's how some of them, they play these fucking video games, and it's in their culture to get, not just video games, this shit right here I'm talking to, this fucking device, whatever they want to know right now, is at their fingertips. At their fucking fingertips. So, he said the pussy was nice. Taste good, feel good, all that shit. But trust issues. I got trust issues, but I don't do background checks. I do background checks once you piss my ass off, you know.